Go.
Hi Raju, I wish you were here because I want to do side to side dance with you.
Hi Raju, I wish you were here because I want you to get drunk and I want you to sing. I want you to do the Nagin dance.
I don't want to see that.
So, you
can I come back to me? Like I still need to see.
Hi Rajesh, I would really want you to be here because you know the Q&A sessions minus you are a lot less interesting and you can really spice up things because you have like a twist in you.
I'll come last.
Hey Raju, I love you. You should be here because you are the biggest party animal amongst us.
Hey Raju, wish you were here because party animal, yes, and it's great fun when you are drunk.
Hey Raju, wish you were here because I want to hear one more, you know, side to side story, but about somebody else that's interesting and you say it best. So wish you were here.
Yeah, Raju, wish you were here and you were drunk so that you can make interesting stories, new stories, and give a long speech. Shuri's left.
Yeah, I wish you were here because there's no one to poker.
And the party's
not as happening like as it would be.
That's a good one.
Raju, we miss you.
Yeah.
Okay, now we speak about why Bangru should have been here. I think Bangru should have been here because he has a very fertile body. A lot of hair developing on the body. Cheers, Bangru. To Sushim.
Bangru should have been here so that he could have shaved his beard off when he was drunk.
Yeah. Same. I would have done that.
Bangru, wish you were here because you're the only guy I've seen truly, truly drunk out of his mind. So it would have been good to see that again over here.
Bangru, wish you were here because of you we planned the trip.
Bangru, I wish you were here because you could have taught all these men here galti se mistake kaise hota hai.
Be side to side.
Bangru, I really wish you were here because somebody has to say Angrezo Bharat chodo.
Bangru, I wish you were here so that we could see your crazy dance.
Especially
with the stockings. So Geeta has a pair of stockings.
Like, I wouldn't have given those to you. No way. Hi Anirudh. We would really want you to be here because you're the only one who can take the conversation from nowhere to anywhere. And I think we sort of lack that.
Boka, come here. Ricky and I have a last finishing.
No, movie. First of all, who's Anirudh? You're talking about Bangru.
But that's
Bangru is the only male we've been missing over here.
Correct. Only?
Oh. We're celebrating all August birthdays today. Oh, and Bangru is missing.
We love you, Bangru. Every season we love you, Bangru.
We love you,
Bangru. All the women, happy birthday.
We are talking about challenges that we are going to give to Isha for the next 1 year. So I'll start with mine. And I'm going to give a challenge to Isha to write 5 more blog posts this year.
Okay. Yay! Challenge you.
My challenge to Isha is extremely ambitious because she has to partake in the next big Bollywood gossip.
Oh.
Which basically means, say, for example, if Priyanka Chopra is going to Shah Rukh Khan's house, Isha should be the one taking her.
My challenge for Isha is that she should relax and chill out a little more.
It's the exact opposite of mine.
Okay.
My challenge to Isha I give her that day is while you're like the super fit lady, change 2 sizes.
Alter 2 sizes.
Yeah.
Okay. I have to give a challenge to myself.
Yes.
I have some 48, 49 plus whatever these guys tell me to do, things to do. I'll try doing at least 70% of this.
49 things to do in a year? My My God, I couldn't do that in the lifetime.
Training.
Okay.
Is it 35 things you have to do next year?
My challenge for Isha is she really wants to act, and I want her to see in a theater or a play or a serial or series, or even if it is a home video, we want to see that video.
Nice.
Good work.
Good
work. My challenge to Isha is read a book in 1 week. And you can start with the book that I am reading, which is called My Husband and Other Animals.
My Husband and Other Animals. I think I can read that book too. Okay, my challenge to Isha will be, the next time you guys meet in Mumbai, she needs to be the one who gets drunk first. And actually, you have video evidence of her getting drunk.
Super.
Done.
But she's already done that.
Yeah.
Once again, she's been drunk. I've seen her drunk.
I have seen you drunk.
Where was it? When was
once
it?
In 5 years.
I've never seen her drunk.
In Kudu's party.
Kudu?
Yeah, I've seen
Kudu's
her.
Kudu's
party.
Yeah, you
have
seen her.
If you
have look at that, her. That's how you got her to agree to marry you. Live it. Happy, live it. That's a yes.
Alright, this next video is for challenges for Sandy this year. And my challenge to Sandy is, I challenge you to spend 2 weekends at home in Rotterdam consecutively.
Oh, that's popular.
Okay, so I think Sandy is like a travel role model, doing a lot of things. But one thing I challenge Sandy over the next 1 year is to complete a scuba certification.
One thing that Sandy can do is probably he can just get his entire team together. He can wear a vesti and probably just vesti is that normal thing, right?
Okay.
And just celebrate an interesting festival. Maybe you can just get everyone to dance on like a Rajinikanth step. That'll be so cool.
Can be done very soon.
Me?
Okay, yes.
So I know Sandy likes blogging or vlogging. So I want Sandy to write a nice story about this meeting, all friends together.
Oh, challenge!
And write it so well that
we cry.
Yeah, we cry, and it should come soon. We shouldn't have to wait for like 6 months. with pictures and with small incidents, so that we remember this meeting like for the rest of our lives.
That's nice. Special dedication to Sunil.
I won't mind that.
He shall win the Pulitzer for blog.
Damn right.
Man, NJ.
My challenge is very simple, Sandy. You have to pick up Boca on one finger.
Oh no!
Not physically possible.
One finger, only one finger.
Yeah,
Boca has to go to a concentration camp. I have to train with adults for the next 1 month, and then it may be possible. But Boca, what do you
say? That's the challenge.
So he's only been to one concentration.
Yeah, so I mean
residency program.
Half the job is done.
You have to go check yourself in.
I'll check myself. You just have to go to Anwar. Half the job is done. So you have to go to Anwar. Okay, Geeta, now
that. Yeah, my challenge to Sandy is he needs to get or finish a course where he can do a ballroom dance with me.
Oh.
I think rolling poker is easier.
Even if poker doesn't go to the concentration camp, that is easier to do.
Even if you don't join up with others, even if you don't go to the concentration camp.
Okay, Ricky.
I've said this to Sandy earlier also. I hope he completes it this year. He's been on Zomato, he has his own blog site, he's now on e-blogs, she-blogs, e-blogs. I hope he can monetize all his things that he's doing.
Oh, yeah. Interesting.
So that will be a good challenge for him.
That's a good one.
And leave one for yourself.
My own challenge to myself is I want to do a triathlon next year.
Whoa. Good stuff.
That's excellent.
Cheers, Susani.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Okay, so this video is to give challenge to the birthday girl, Shwini.
Aww.
first of all, I love you.
Oh.
Basically, we'll be prepared for what's next. Okay,
please forgive me and don't
Okay, this is a challenge I think I've told her sometime, but I'll say it again. So she's excellent with design stuff.
Oh shit, I thought.
And I think she should focus more on managing the clients better, which makes her more important for the organization and for herself. Wow. So that's fantastic for.
Oh no way, Git.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday.